and approaching the ring from Preston, England, weighing 246 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett.
Tensions appear to be at an all-time high as Bad News Barrett makes his way to the ring.
It seems like people are always a little more tense around Barrett. I don't know what it is.
Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal, Bautista.
Here comes 6'6", 290 pounds of pure power, Bautista.
I don't think there's any taming this animal tonight, Cole. Physically imposing superstars in recent memory. Well, they don't call him Big E for nothing, Cole.
Their opponent, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds, The Big Show.
It's fitting the world's largest athlete has a weapon of mass destruction.
And approaching the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Residing in the United States, weighing 232 pounds, Cesaro.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Rock and roll. from Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, CM Punk.
What a superstar. So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Their opponent, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 225 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making his way to the ring from the Sunset Strip, weighing 208 pounds, Corey Graves.
The WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow.
Say what you will about Damian Sandow, at least he's polite. He's always saying, you're welcome.
And I don't ever remember thanking him.
From Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren Young.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Their opponent, from Hollywood, Florida, weight 213 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar